to another march now, one that I know that you're not familiar with. I wasn't familiar with it for quite a while. And it's entitled Eagle, Globe, and Anchor, which are the symbols of the U.S. Marine Corps. We're fortunate to have in our band a number of individuals that are in the military. We've had them for a number of years. Unfortunately, tonight, one of them, this is his last concert with us. He's been playing with us for a couple of years, but he's being transferred over to the Marine Band in Quantico. And Jay, thanks again for all you've done for us. Playing with us, to thank you for your service. I'm going to ask Gunnery Sergeant Victor Ney, who is one of our assistant directors, to come and explain this piece, because the first time I heard it, it was like, I don't understand where this tune fits in with the U.S. Marine Corps, but he'll explain it to you. Gunnery Sergeant Vic Ney.
Good afternoon, everybody. How's everybody doing today? I'm sure all the concert band before us were fine, but this is the best one so far, right? Yes. Okay, so following the Battle of Guadalcanal in World War II, the Marines took a R&R, rest and relaxation in Australia. And the Australian people were so good to the 1st Marine Division that it was kind of a reciprocated thing. The Marines had a great time out there, and they kind of adopted one of the folk songs out of Australia, Waltzing Matilda. And to this day, Waltzing Matilda is still played when the 1st Marine Division deploys, and pretty much every other ceremony that they have. So today it's kind of a mashup between some Marine Corps favorites. You might even hear the Marine Sam a little bit in there. And Waltzing Matilda. Now on to Eagle, Globe, and Anchor.